We are just running through things in high gear here today. So thanks for coming out, people. You are the ones who make peak performance what it is. All of those qualifiers this morning were absolutely madness, weren't they? Personally, I can't wait to see what happens today. Well, you want high level racing? I say you're getting it out there. Peak performance races never fail to deliver. There's a couple of guys out there who really look unstoppable. So we're gonna see how they handle the rest of this afternoon's races.
Get ready to make some noise for him!
Well, how about that, folks? Can I pick him or what? Nick Cooper came through in clutch. The guy has just got one more race to go, and if he wins it, he's walking away with this whole big performance event. Oh yeah, in case you weren't up on it, we got Nick Cooper out there with one more race to go. If he wins, he's going to walk away with the overall win at this peak performance event. You can't deny it, the guy has just been unstoppable this weekend.
Thank you.
Okay, Nick Cooper has just flat out owned this peak performance man today. Everybody else was just chasing his taillights.
Alright, in case you...